Neha looks exactly that, a modern day apsara. You look so beautiful, so comfortable, both of you all walking the ramp. What was it like when Payal told you all that, you know, she's going to be collaborating with Lakme Salon and she wants you guys to come on board as showstoppers? Did she tell you all, like, this is the look, this is my vision, and this is what you guys would be wearing?
What was it like? For me,
I had only one thought, and I was like, first of all, obviously, Payal. Second, thought in my head was, for 15 years I ran chasing Neha Dhupia.
So stop it.
So this is the first time I'm actually walking with her. So how can I miss out on that opportunity? And this is my first. And thank you everybody at Lakme, Payal. You've been a great support. And I also happen to be privileged enough to wear her first outfit for the men's look. So yeah, the honor is all mine, Payal. Thank you. With Neha, yes, it's my debut.
Yeah. As a married man.
That's Neha, the first two.
Neha, we'd love to hear from you.
Good evening, everyone. You know, I have to say that when Payal actually made that call to me, I was like, okay, fine. And she called me, I think, much earlier in the year. Yeah. And I was like, oh my God, I'm so excited. But I was like, you know, August is really far away. And then, of course, you know, with Payal and me, it's completely different. We became friends because of the amazing designs that she's had. And, you know, she's been dressing me for years. I've walked for her before at Lakme. It's been quite amazing. And Payal and me have this relationship where I'm like, you know, Payal, you know what I want? And she's like, I get it, Neha. You'll have it. Like, I don't even have to finish my sentence. And then when she said modern day bride, of course, by then I knew that I'm pretty modern. And I'm a bride as well. So the only thing I had to like disclose to her very recently was that she may have to come and re-measure me for obvious reasons. But I think it's the sweetest thing ever, you know, because you of the personal situation that we're in. It's such a beautiful phase that walking down the ramp was, you know, it's also so liberating and it's so freeing and it makes you feel so wonderful as a woman to actually walk down in the state that I'm in and then, you know, with the person you love, wearing clothes of people you love. And, you know, more importantly, I'd like to thank Lakme as a brand to be continuously supporting fashion and, you know, moving towards a far more modern side and depicting the woman in the right kind of light. So thank you very much for that. Thank you.